Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's Bruce, Heavy Haul Hustle channel. So today I got the load that I deliver here probably about the end of March, maybe the beginning of April. And y'all seen it on the channel, so what I'm gonna show you again. So I'm here in Dustin, Oklahoma, and I'm here to pick up the crane. So here it is. Right here. So back picking this up, you see they put up the water tower already. So got here, somebody stole the battery out of it, so I had to wait for somebody to come and put a battery in it, because I tried to start this morning, it wouldn't start. And sure enough, I went around the side to check and somebody stole the battery out of it. It was missing one. So got the AC working up in here now, so I'm good. Thank you. Yeah, watch out for that fire hydrant right now. See my track square. I think that's all good there. Close to that fire hydrant, but I don't got no choice the way how this driveway set up.
I think I'm good like I had it last time. So, all right, wait.
you should be good on this. All right, so let me go ahead and get the chaining down, and I'll show you what I did afterwards. No need me showing you how to do it, because I didn't show it on the first time I hauled this. So I'm gonna go ahead and start chaining it down and everything, and boom down and stuff. Catch in a little bit. All right, everyone, went on ahead and got a chain down. I went on ahead and came outside that muddy yard so I can get my weights right. Make sure my gauges and everything is good. So we're gonna haul this up there to New York. Waterloo, New York. I think I overhang about 3 feet, so. Or two. What? That's it. Got it all flagged and chained down. Now it's time to take that journey up there in New York. And I'll do a video up there, because they told me there's not going to be another foreman up there, so. Yep. I will do another video and show you how that site look up there. But until then, y'all be safe. I'll probably put this one up, then I'll put the next one up when I get to New York. So I'll see you on the next video. Take care, be safe. All right, everyone. I'm up here in Waterloo, New York. I went on ahead and detached. This is the driveway I had to come in on. Off this main street here. And this is the job site. Now I'm gonna stay way back and record, because they got people on this side here, so I'm gonna go ahead and not show them on recording. I don't know if they'll say something to me or not. But this is the crane. I went on ahead and detached. I was gonna make a separate video, but since this is gonna be short because there's people already here and can't go and explore and show you anything about this water tower, which is the concrete one, I'm just gonna go ahead and show you, you know, how the job site layout is. You know, look like I'm gonna have to back out in the street, because I ain't gonna be able to do it. I'm not gonna be able to make a U-turn up there to turn around, so I'm gonna have to back out straight in the street. I'm gonna just back straight across the street right there, and then make a left turn and go that way back to the 96 junction, New York 96 junction. And head on back out, try to get to a truck stop. But other than that, this is Waterloo. It's pretty good up here. The weather decent. It's cool, kind of. Wind blowing fairly decent. So I'm gonna go ahead and unload this crane, and I'll get back with you on the next video. Y'all take care, be safe. See you on the next one.